गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
मैम, दिस इज हॉट क्लास।
मैम जी गुड डे मैम।
नो मैम, नाउ नॉट आर्ट क्लास, टुमारो ओनली सेकंड सेशन आर्ट क्लास।
जय गुरुदेव
चिल्ड्रन,
मैम।
जय गुरुदेव, जय गुरुदेव चिल्ड्रन। गिरिजा मैम, काइंडली पुट एवरीवन ऑन म्यूट मैम।
यस मैम।
Yes, children, let's begin our session with the meditation. All of you sit straight. Do the breathing exercise, pranayama, for 5 times. Inhale to the one nostril. Exhale to the other nostril. Do the breathing exercise for 5 times. Stop doing the pranayama, sit straight and do meditation. Keep your eyes closed. Yes, slowly open your eyes and say Jai Gurudev. Jai Gurudev and happy morning to everyone. Okay. Yes, today we are going to have our English session. Okay. So you all remember what we have learned in last class? Yes. Chapter 5. What was the name of the lesson? What was the name of the lesson? Yes, do you all have a book with you, textbook? Every time when you sit for your English session, yes, you should have your textbook, pencil and eraser. Okay, so those who don't have textbook, have a rough notebook with you. Okay, children? Yes, it is chapter 5, Work by Night. Work by Night. You all should know the lesson name. Okay. Work by Night. Okay. Last week we have learnt about the 3 stanzas in that poem. Right? You have learnt about 3 persons who work by night. Okay. So ma'am is going to have a short recap of it and I'm going to continue with next. Okay. Yes. Next slide, ma'am. Yes, children. So first we have known about a person. Who is that on the slide? Cleaner. Cleaner, right? Yes. There are people busy working. There are people busy working while we are sound asleep. While we are sound asleep. So we are sleeping nicely at home, but there are few people who are working by night. Even at night time, they are working. They are busily working. Okay. So the one is cleaners. Okay. Those who are cleaning by the roadside. Okay. Those people will clean the roadside with brooms in hand to sweep. So what they are using to sweep? What they are using to sweep? Brooms. With brooms in hand to sweep. Okay, there are people busy working while we are sound asleep. Cleaners working by the roadside with brooms in hand to sweep. Here you can notice two rhyming words, isn't it or not? As I read, you might have noticed two rhyming words in this poem. What is that? Kindly answer through the chat. You could find two rhyming words. Isn't it or not? Yes? Asleep. Sweep. Yes, very good, Sai Lakshmi. Yes. Asleep. Sweep. Okay, as you learn, you should learn everything. Okay, children? Yes, next slide, ma'am. Yes, next. Firefighters. Firefighters wait on standby. Ma'am told you about this word, right? In the last class, standby. What do you mean by standby? They are ready for duty. They are waiting for their turn, right? Yes. When they receive the call, immediately what they will do? They will go to the place, right? Yes. Firefighters wait on standby on call throughout the night. So they are waiting even during the night time. Okay, so when they receive the call regarding any fire accidents, what they will do? They will immediately rush to that place to put out the fire. Should there be a raging fire, they might be called to fight. So as I told you, what do you mean by raging? R-A-G-I-N-G, raging. It's a wild fire, okay, a big fire, a severe fire, okay. So it cannot be put down easily, okay. It cannot be put out easily. Should there be a raging fire, they might be called to fight. When there is a big fire accident, these firefighters will be called to fight. With whom they are fighting? We have discussed this also. With whom they are fighting? This firefighters. Here it is mentioned as they may be called to fight. Very good. They are fighting with the fire. Okay. So firefighters wait on standby on call throughout the night. Should there be a raging fire, they might be called to fight. Okay, some of you said there is three rhyming word, similar word, the same rhyming word. What is that one? Night, might. Yes, Dharani, very good. Night, might, fight. Yes. Could find three rhyming words, right? Very good. Superb, children. You all are noticed. You all have noticed. Okay, next slide. Next, policeman. Okay, you have known about the policeman, right? Policemen on their motorbikes patrolling through the streets. What this policeman were doing? They are going on rounds. isn't it or not? They are going and routes to all the streets. That is what called as what? Patrolling. To watch over. Patrolling means to watch over. They are going on rounds to watch over. Which is called as patrolling. Come on, everyone repeat. Patrolling. Policemen on their motorbikes patrolling through the streets. They are going on rounds through all the streets to keep the law in order. For what they are going on rounds? For what they are going on patrolling? To maintain the law in order. Okay. While we are sound asleep. So while we are sound asleep, it means when we are safely sleeping at home only because of these peoples, right? Yes. Next slide, ma'am. So far we have learnt about three persons, those who are working by night. Now we are going to know about another person. Okay. So what is there on the slide? What vehicle is that? What vehicle is that? It's an ambulance, right? Yes, very good. So what is the emergency number to contact the ambulance, to call the ambulance? Very good, 108, superb, very nice, very good. Okay, ambulance, okay. So we are going to talk about the ambulance driver, right? Yes, an ambulance rushes on the scene. So when you call 108, immediately what they will do? What they will do? They will sit simply? No, they will rush to the scene. Your scene means the place where the incident has happened. Okay, so for example, if there is any accident over there, that particular place is called as what? Scene. Okay, so they will immediately come to that place. That is what given in the first line. An ambulance rushes on the scene where a man has been knocked down. Where a man has been knocked down. It means when there is a person hit by a car, bike or any other vehicle. Okay, if any person is hit by a car or any vehicle, what they will do? Immediately they will fall down, right? They will get a big injury. Isn't it or not? Yes or no? Yes or no? Okay, so an ambulance rushes on the scene where a man has been knocked down. Okay, knocked down means hit by any vehicle badly. With lights flashing brightly. So how the ambulance will rush to the scene? You might have seen in TV, movies. In fact, you might have seen when you're on the road, some ambulance you might have seen, right? Yes, they will be rushing very quickly with flashing lights. Isn't it or not? Yes? Yes. So why they are using that flashing lights and the sound? Why? They are moving with such a sound and flashing lights. Yes, to clear the traffic. Very good, Sailakshmi. So to clear the traffic. Okay, so they will give way immediately. So on hearing the sound and the flashing light, what we will do? Even if we are on the road, what we will do? Immediately we will give way for the ambulance, isn't it or not? Because it is an emergency, they have to reach that particular place. And even after picking, what they will do? They will immediately rush to the nearby hospital as well. Isn't it or not? So to clear the traffic, to give way for the ambulance, they are having that flashing light. And what? Flashing means what? Blinking light. Okay. So that blinking light and the sound. Okay, children. The race back through the town. So what I said is the race back through the town. So immediately they will rush to the place and immediately they will take to the hospital as well. Okay, children. An ambulance rushes on the scene where a man has been knocked down. With lights flashing brightly, they race back through the town. Yes, next slide, ma'am. Yes, now am I audible? Am I audible, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Yes, thank you, ma'am. Next, we are going to know about a person. Who is that one? Ma'am, I am using my full volume.
Shwini, ma'am, you are audible, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Parents, please check your device, ma'am. Okay, you continue, ma'am.
Yes, thank you, Girija, ma'am. The surgeon. The surgeon, 1 minute. Sorry. So whom you see on the screen? Whom it is? Who it is? Surgeon, right? A doctor. A surgeon at the hospital to operate with scales. Now we are going to talk about a surgeon, the doctor. He is also a doctor, one who do the surgery. Surgery means what? Operation, right? Yes, that particular, they are skilled in that, okay, surgery, in doing the surgery. The surgeon at the hospital to operate with skill. Is it easy to do an operation? Yes, can everyone do the operation? Can everyone do the operation? All the doctors? No. So they will be trained. Okay. So some doctors, they will be trained in doing the surgery. They were skilled. That is what called as skilled. Skill in doing the operation. They are called as who? Surgeon. Come on, all of you repeat. Surgeon. The surgeon at the hospital to operate with skills. So if there is any accident, immediately they have to do an operation. What they will do? Even at the night time also, they are ready to do the operation. That is what meant here. Okay, children. So the surgeon is ready to do the operation. They are the skilled person in doing. Okay, so whenever it is needed, they are doing. Performing tiny miracles. They are doing big wonders. It is not a small thing. It is not a simple, easy thing. Isn't it or not? Operation is a big thing. So they are doing the what? Big wonder. They are doing miracle. So the miracle means wonder. Immediately they are doing the operation and the person is getting well, isn't it or not? In few days they'll be getting okay, isn't it or not? Yes, so they are like God, isn't it or not? They are the gods for us. On people who are ill, so they are doing this surgery for whom? For the person who are ill. Okay, the surgeon at the hospital to operate with skills, performing tiny miracles on people who are ill. So those who are ill, what they are doing? They are immediately approach the doctor, and the doctor, seeing their problem, they are doing the what? Correct treatment, right? Isn't it or not? Yes. Okay, so here are few questions for you. Now you are going to answer. Okay, children? Yes, you should know about your parents as well. Okay, so where your parents are working, what is your parent? You all know what is your parent, what is your father? Yes? Come on, answer through the chat. What is your father? Don't say only yes, I want the answer. What's your father? Yes? Is any of your parent as a doctor? Yes, very good. See, they are answering. You should know where your father is working, your mother is working, right? Yes, that is what I asked. Software engineer, very good. Super banker. Yes, you should know. At least now you just ask your parents where you are working. Yes, what is your profession? You should ask, you should know that. Okay, children? Yes, account manager, civil engineer, superb. You should know what are the professions are there in, okay, they are working. Yes, very good. And the next question, very good, IT professional, very good, Mithun. Yes, now I'm going to ask you another question. Okay, so, yes. Do your parent work during the day or at night? So some of your parents, they will go on daytime, right? Some of you are working at night. Yes, some of your parents may work at night, isn't it or not? Yes, some parents, some mother will be the nurse, isn't it or not? Yes, they will go for the night duty, isn't it or not? Yes, you should know everything. Okay, superb, you all know, very good, very good. Otherwise, now onwards, you should know your parents' profession, how they are working, where they are working. You should know the phone numbers even, okay? In emergency time, you should contact your parents, means you should know both the phone numbers of your parents as well. Right, children? Yes. Now, shall we move on to the next paragraph? Yes, next one, Samim. Yes. Perhaps we should remind ourselves that each and every night, so each and every night we are sleeping, okay, we are nicely sleeping. Okay, so we should remind ourselves, we should think that there are certain people, those who are helping us even at night time. So we should be always thankful. Okay, so perhaps we should remind ourselves, we should keep reminding ourselves that there are certain people, they are helping at night, like policemen, doctors, okay, cleaner, firefighters. Apart from this, there are so many people, they are working by night to help us, isn't it or not? Yes, people work the whole night through to make our world all right. So why these people are working at night? To make our world all right. The world in the sense, the people and the on the world. So around the world, there are so many people, right? To help them out, these people are working by night. Okay, so we should always keep reminding that there are people helping us and we should be always thankful to them. Okay, even we can pray for them. Isn't it or not? Should pray those who are helping for us. Right, children? Yes, over this, this poem is over. Poem is over. And now, Kanchana ma'am is going to come and do with the textbook exercise. Okay, are you all ready with your textbook exercise? Textbook? A pencil with you? Yes? Okay, children. Yes, over to Kanchana ma'am.
Yes, thank you, Ashwini ma'am. Jai Gurudev, children, happy morning. Yes, so you all learnt about this new poem, isn't it? Work by night. Isn't it, children? So you all came to know about community helpers who work even during night time. Isn't it, children? Yes, you learnt about cleaners, firefighters, policemen, and ambulance and surgeons. Yes? Okay, so now we will do the textbook exercise. Okay, English reader exercise. Okay, those who are having English reader, take page number 25 in your textbook. Okay? Yes, are you all ready, children? Yes? Okay, so the first one is fill in the blanks. What is the first form number, children? Fill in the blanks. Okay. Okay, now ma'am will read the A question. First question. Cleaner. Very good. Children, I want everyone to sit straight so that I can hear from you clearly. Okay? All of you sit straight. Come on. Let me see how many of you all are not sitting straight. Yes? Yes, very good. Okay, now cleaners work by the dash. Where the cleaners will work? Roadside. Very good. So now, see, ma'am will write the spelling. Listen carefully. R. Brinda Nidarsana, kindly stop giving annotation request, Kana. R O A D. Road side. S I D E. Road side. Okay. Cleaners work by the road side. R O A D. Road. S I D E side, roadside. See, when ma'am is telling the spelling, I want everyone to say the spelling along with ma'am. Yes, I will be having a check on everyone whether you are repeating the spelling after ma'am. See, children, if you open your mouth and say the spelling only, you will become familiar with that word. Okay? Yes? Will you do it? Will my children do this? Yes, very good. Now, cleaners work by the roadside. Okay, now moving on to the next question, B question. Policemen on their dash. Policemen on their dash. Motorbikes. Very good. Superb. I can hear the answers from many children. Superb. So now, we will go to the spelling. M-O-T-O-R. Motor bikes. B-I-K-E-S. Motor bikes. Okay. M-O-T-O-R. Motor bikes. B-I-K-E-S. Motor bikes. See, children, for looking at the spelling, no, it seems to be very big word, isn't it? But you can split the word and read. See, motorbikes, you can split it into two. Motor bikes. M-O-T-O-R. Motor bikes. B-I-K-E-S. Motorbikes. Okay, children. Now we will move on to the next question. C question. Okay. Surgeons. Surgeons operate with dash. Surgeons. Surgeons are people who do surgery. Isn't it? Ashwini ma'am told you, no? Surgeons are people who do surgery at the hospital. So now, who and all want to become a surgeon when you grow up? Raise your hand. Let me see how many of you want to become a surgeon doing surgeries. Yes? Raise your hand. Come on. Let me see. Okay. Very nice. So many surgeons are here. Superb, superb, children. I can see. Sit straight and raise your hand, then only I can see. Very good, very good. Superb. Okay, now surgeons operate with dash. Surgeons operate with skill. Skill means doing something with utmost care. Okay, skill. Yes, K-I-L-L. Skill. Very good. Superb. Yes. K-I-L-L. Skill. Surgeons operate with skill. Yes. K-I-L-L. Skill. Now the next question. D question. Firefighters. Firefighters wait on dash. Firefighters wait on dash. Firefighters wait on standby. Very good. Standby means for. They'll be ready for duty. Okay, even during night time. See, standby. How to read this word? See, you can split the word. First, right, you know, all know the spelling for stand, isn't it? Yes, T A N D, stand by, B Y by, stand by. Firefighters wait on standby. Yes, everyone repeat after ma'am. Firefighters wait on standby. S T A N D B Y, standby. Okay, now the E question. Okay, last question. An ambulance rushes to the dash. An ambulance rushes to the dash. Where the ambulance will rush, children? It will rush to the scene. Scene means what? The place where the incident has happened. Okay, either the accident or the people who are not feeling well. Okay, yes. So scene. S-C-E-N-E, scene. An ambulance rushes to the scene. Very good. An ambulance rushes to the scene. S-C-E-N-E, scene. An ambulance rushes to the scene. Very good. Okay, now ma'am will just recall the answers. Listen carefully, okay? See, children, some children are not writing. Okay, I can see you all, which means you don't have the reader, isn't it? Yes, you don't want to sit idle. Take your rough note and write, children. Yes, I want everyone to practice the spellings. Take your rough note and write. Those who are not having readers, take your rough note and write. Cleaners work by the roadside. Cleaners work by the roadside. Policemen on their motorbikes. Policemen on their motorbikes. Surgeons operate with skill. Surgeons operate with skill. Firefighters, D question. Firefighters wait on standby. Firefighters wait on standby. Now we will move on to the last question. E question. An ambulance rushes to the scene. Where the ambulance will rush, children? To the scene. An ambulance rushes to the scene. Yes? Did you all finish this exercise, children? Shall we move on to the next exercise? Yes. Now, it's number 2, isn't it? Choose the right answer. Choose the right answer. See, in the bracket, the answers are given. Can you see? Yes. Two options will be given and you have to choose the correct option. Okay. Now, the first question, A question. It's also in the same page, page number 25 only in your textbook. Okay. It is also in page number 25 in your textbook. Okay. Yes. Now, surgeons perform tiny dash. Surgeons perform tiny dash. Skills or miracles? Miracles means wonders. Surgeons perform tiny miracles. Very good. Yum. Just a minute, children. Okay. Surgeons. Okay, I'll share the screen again. Surgeons perform tiny dash. What the surgeons are performing, children? Tiny miracles. Yes, I want everyone to open your mouth and say. Very good. Now say the spelling for miracles. Say the spelling for miracles. M-I R-A-C-L-E-S, miracles. See, ma'am will write it for you. M-I-R-A-C-L-E-S, miracles. Okay, surgeons perform tiny miracles. Miracles means wonders. Okay, now we will move on to the B question. Cleaners. Cleaners dash the roads. What the cleaners will do? Sweep or clean. In this poem we learned, isn't it? Yes, cleaners working by the roadside with brooms in hand to sweep. So everyone just make a note. Yes, W-E-E-P, sweep. S-W-E-E-P, sweep. Cleaners sweep the roads. Okay, now we will move on to the next question, C question. Policemen dash the streets. Policemen dash the streets. The options are patrol or sweep. Will the police people sweep the streets, children? Yes, will the police people will sweep the streets, sir? Patrol, very good. Yes, P-A-T-R-O-L, patrol. Patrol means watch over. Okay, they will go through the streets and watch over whether we are safe. Patrol. Now we will move on to the D question. An ambulance has dash lights. What lights the ambulance will have? Flashing or dull? What lights the ambulance will have? Flashing lights. Very good. F-L-A-S-H-I-N-G. Flashing. F-L-A-S-H-I-N-G. Flashing. An ambulance will have flashing lights. It will not have dull lights. Okay. Flashing lights. You all would have seen ambulance, isn't it? In the road. Yes. Now we will move on to the last question. See, you cannot read the last question because my annotation bar is there. So I will read the last question. You just listen to it and answer. Firefighters put out dash fires. Firefighters put out dash fires. Calm fires or raging fires? What fires? Raging fires. Very good. See, ma'am is highlighting it for you. Write the spelling in the blank. R-A-G-I-N-G. Raging. R-A-G-I-N-G. Raging. Okay. Now, ma'am will recall all the answers, children. Listen carefully. Surgeons, first one, A1. Surgeons perform tiny miracles. Now the second one, cleaners sweep the roads. What the cleaners will do? They will sweep the roads. Policemen patrol the streets. What the policemen will do? Patrol the streets. Now the next one, B1. An ambulance has flashing lights. An ambulance has flashing lights. Now the last one. Firefighters put out raging fires. Firefighters put out raging fires. Yes, did you all finish this exercise, children? Yes. Okay, so now what we will do, ma'am is going to ask you questions and you all are going to answer briskly in the answer in the chat box. Yes? Are you all ready? Ma'am is ready to ask question. Are you all ready? Yes? Yes. Okay. All right. Superb. Yes. I can see the no energy in my children. Okay. So now the first question is, but one thing today I will see, children. I want the answers in chat box with correct spelling. Okay. Don't be in a hurry to just only answer. I want the answers with correct spelling. Those who don't know to type the answer in chat box, no worries. What you do is you sit straight and you answer to ma'am. Okay. I can hear from everyone. Yes. Okay. Don't think ma'am will not hear if I'm saying. I can hear from each and everyone. Yes. Sit straight and do that. Okay. Now the first question is, get ready, children. Now comes the first question to you all. Surgeons perform tiny dash. Surgeons perform tiny dash. Miracles. Very good. Superb. Wow. Wonderful. Yes, I can see many children answering. Very good. Superb. Superb, children. Yes. Okay, now comes the second question to you all. Okay, yes, the second question is, a police car is used by a dash. Who will use the police car? Who will use a police car is used by a dash? Yes, and Krishu of 2E, kindly make a note, your miracle spelling is wrong. Yes, Krishu of 2E, kindly make a note, Kanna, your miracle spelling is wrong. Okay, M-I-R-A-C-L-E-S is miracles, isn't it? Very good, policeman, yes, superb children, wonderful, policeman, very good. Okay, now comes the next question. Firefighters wait on dash. Firefighters wait on dash. Stand by. Wonderful. Superb. Very good. Yes. Stand by. Superb. Yes, Niralia. Kindly check the spelling for policeman, Kanna. Yes. Stand by. Very good. Okay. Now, the next question is, what is the emergency contact number for fire service? What is the emergency contact number for fire service? Do you all remember this? Oh, Kavicharan, 108 is for ambulance, Kana. It's 101. Very good. 101. Superb. Very good. Wonderful. Wonderful, children. Superb. Now, the next question. Shall we move on to the next question? Yes. Okay, the next question is, firefighters put out dash fires. Firefighters put out dash fires. Calm fires or raging fire? Raging, very good, superb. Yes, children, very good. R-A-G-I-N-G, very good. Raging fires, superb. Wonderful, wonderful, children. Yes. Now, the next question is, shall we move on to the next question? Kishore Kumar of 2F, kindly check the spelling. Raging spelling is wrong. R-A-G-I-N-G. Okay, yes. I know that you will know the spelling, but children, while you are typing fast, no, you are missing out the spelling. Yes, so be very careful while you are typing the spelling. Okay, very good, Kishore. Yes, superb. Okay, now we will move on to the next question. Okay, cleaners dash the roads. Cleaners dash the roads. What the cleaners will do? Sweep. Very good. Yes, W-E-E-P. Sweep. Cleaners sweep the roads. Wonderful. Yes, I am also getting loud answers from my children. Yes, very good. Those are answering, no? You are also answering it very loudly. Superb. Very good. Sweep. S-W-E-E-P. Sweep. Wonderful, children. So, you all know about this poem, isn't it? Yes. After the session gets over, yes, just take your reader, English reader, and read this poem. Okay. Yes. I want everyone to read. Yes, those who are not having textbook, take at least any story books and you just every day have a practice of reading, children. Okay, don't wait for your mother or father or teacher to say, yes, go and read it today, go and read it today. Yes, you all should have the responsibility. Yes, my kids are responsible kids, isn't it? Yes, you all are responsible, isn't it? If I say aloud, yes ma'am, yes or no? Yes, very good. My kids are responsible kids and I want you all to take the responsibility and you can read any. Yes, daily you are reading. Very good. And you have to read it. Okay, take your storybooks or any of your favorite books and you can read. Okay? Yes, children, that's all for today's class. Thank you, children. Jai Gurudev, have a wonderful day and stay safe.
Thank you, Kanchana ma'am and Ashwini ma'am. Jai Guru.
Thank you, Girija ma'am. Jai Guru, children. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you, children.
Bye, ma'am. Jai Guru.